the search engine Google is showing this doodle in some countries for celebrating Maria Graver, a Mexican singer and songwriter. Maria Graver was the first female Mexican composer to achieve international acclaim. She is considered to be one of the country's greatest composers. Graver spent a lifetime producing hundreds of songs that went on to be covered by some of the world's most famous artists like Placido Domingo, Aretha Franklin, and Frank Sinatra. On this day in the year 1938, Graver recorded TP-10, a waltz about serenading your loved ones, that became one of her biggest hits. Maria Graver was born in the late 19th century in the city of Leon in central Mexico. As a child, she moved to Sevilla, where she studied English, French, and music. Graver's natural musical abilities were evident as she composed a holiday carol for her school. This led her father to provide her some of the finest tutors, including distinguished composers Debussy and Lehár. Her first record, A Una Ola, that is To a Wave, in the year 1912, sold millions of copies and was eventually covered by several singers. In the year 1916, Graver moved to New York, where she soon composed background music in films for both Paramount Pictures and 20th Century Fox. All the while, Graver continued to produce songs that married folk rhythms with styles like tango, to captivate audiences throughout the Americas and Spain. Some of her biggest hits included Promise, Love, and What a Difference a Day Makes, which went on to win a Grammy in the year 1959 as sung by jazz legend Dinah Washington. In recognition of her contributions to music, the Union of Women of the Americas named Graver Woman of the Americas in the year 1952.